from tiny Milton College in Wisconsin. Second play of the game from scrimmage. Sanders back to Craig to a wide open. Herman Moore, 51 yards and a touchdown, 7-0 Detroit. And this guy needs to take more chances. Then in the second quarter, Berry. He stops and starts better than anybody in the NFL, in for a 14-0 Detroit lead. Jim Kelly and Marv Levy working from behind the entire game. Second quarter, Kelly for Russell Copeland. 20-yarder, his first NFL touchdown. It's worth a spike, a spin, and a wow. 14-7 Lions still leading, but Craig kept finding the open man. Critical play, a minute left before the end of the first half. They were worried about Sanders. Craig scrambling, finding a wide open. Aubrey Matthews for the 28-yard touchdown, 21-7 Lions. Then late in the first half, Calvin Pritchett in to sack Jim Kelly. His third sack of the half, had just two the entire season coming in. 21-7 Detroit at the half. It was 21-14 and everything going right for Craig. Watch tight end Rod Hall reach around and make the catch on Henry Jones. They might redecorate after the game. But the Lion defense did the job on Thurman Thomas the entire game. Thomas stuffed here by Mike Johnson and Chris Spielman. So Jim Kelly had to go to the air. The Bills forced to throw under pressure, picked off by Willie Clay. His first interception of the season after the INT. The Lions starting to drive. Craig, the pump fake, and there's Herman Moore, a 36-yard pickup. He had over 100 yards receiving in the game. One play later to Brett Perryman, the former Saint draft choice out of Miami, capping a 97-yard drive, 28-14 Lions. In the fourth quarter, Kelly, after a touchdown pass earlier to Metzelaars, a touchdown run. The Lions' lead is down to 7, under 2 minutes to go. Kelly for Thomas, picked off by Willie Clay, and get out of here. In for the game-sealing touchdown. Way to go, says Wayne, as the Lions